Underwater wonders. Beneath the shimmering surface of the ocean lies a world of wonders waiting to be discovered. Let's dive into some simple science facts about underwater life. Firstly, did you know that most of the Earth's surface is covered by water? That's right! Around 70% of our planet is covered by oceans, seas, and other bodies of water. Next, let's talk about the creatures that call the ocean home. There are millions of different species living underwater, from tiny plankton to gigantic whales. Each one plays a vital role in maintaining the balance of marine ecosystems. Another fascinating fact is that the ocean is home to some of the largest and oldest living organisms on Earth. Giant kelp forests can grow to be over 100 feet tall, while some deep-sea corals can live for thousands of years. And finally, let's not forget about the incredible diversity of life found in coral reefs. These underwater cities are teeming with colorful fish, vibrant corals, and other fascinating creatures. So, the next time you think about the ocean, remember that it's not just a big body of water. It's a world full of wonders waiting to be explored. Tommy's Turtle Adventure. Once upon a time, there was a little turtle named Tommy. Tommy lived in a cozy pond with his family, but he dreamed of seeing what lay beyond the water.
One sunny day, Tommy decided it was time for an adventure.
He crawled out of the pond and onto the grassy shore. With a determined flip, he started his journey. Tommy met friendly bugs and chirping birds as he walked through the meadow. Soon, he found himself at a shiny stream. Without hesitation, he jumped in and swam along. In the stream, Tommy saw colorful fish and wiggly worms. He loved exploring the new world around him. After many days, Tommy reached the big, wide ocean. It was so vast and blue. But Tommy wasn't scared. He was excited to see what was out there. In the ocean, Tommy met playful dolphins and big, gentle whales. He even made friends with a funny octopus. Despite the challenges, Tommy kept going. He knew every moment of his adventure was special and exciting. And so, Tommy's turtle adventure continued, filled with joy and wonder at every turn.
Piranhas. In the rivers of South America, there are fish called piranhas. Many people think piranhas are scary and dangerous, but the truth is different. Piranhas are fish that live in groups called schools. They have sharp teeth and strong jaws, but they mostly eat plants, insects, and small fish. Piranhas are important for the river ecosystem. They help keep the river clean by eating dead animals and plants. While piranhas can be dangerous if they feel threatened, they usually don't bother people. They are more scared of us than we are of them. So, the next time you hear about piranhas, remember that they are just fish trying to live in their river home, not scary monsters.